What if I regret it later and I can't get her back?
You don't want her back.
I might.
Okay, well then.
Hey. Danny.
I'm just gonna go to that party for 45 minutes, but you just keep sleeping.
Oh. No, come with you.
Oh, you're all going?
Yeah, they're all coming to visit my home in Helsingland.
Sweden.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, we were talking about it. I invited Danny to come to Sweden. So you guys know.
So very sorry to hear about your loss.
Oh. How long is the drive?
About 4 hours.
Oh my God.
Okay, this is the first stop.
This is it?
Do they have ticks in Sweden?
Sweden has a tick problem.
So we're stopping in Waco before going to Pel-
What's that building over there?
It's like a sacred temple, but no one's allowed in there.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Why 36?
Well, we think of life like the seasons. So you're a child until you're 18, and that's spring.
What happens at 72?
Happy birthday to
what?
You.
Oh, it's fine.
What? You didn't think I forgot, did you?
At the stupan.
What's that?
It's too hard to explain. You'll get a better sense tomorrow.
Is it scary?
What's wrong with you?
Please. I just really need to not be here right now.
Yeah.
Holy shit, right? Are you okay?
I'm gonna do my thesis here. If you're gonna do it here too, I'm open to collaborating.
I'm really sorry, Pelle. Thank you for inviting me, but I really have to go. Can someone maybe drive me somewhere?
I know I should. Danny, do you feel held by him?
Are you not disturbed by what we just saw?
Yeah, of course I am. I'm trying to keep an open mind, though. It's cultural, you know?
Any word?
Yeah, they said you can do it. As long as you absolutely don't use any names.
Okay.
The elders said you can do your thesis as long as you don't use the actual names or location.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Connie!
Simon is getting the truck with one of them now.
Connie!
Is everything okay?
Simon, he told me to tell you that Jan drove him to the train station and after Simon...
Why would he just go without me? He wouldn't do that.
The truck only had room for two.
Simon left without Connie.
Jesus, really?
Yeah.
On the subject of couples, actually, is there ever an issue here with incest?
Can I take a photograph?
What?
Oh, fuck, yep, that's her.
That's really...
Why would Simon leave without her?
I'm sure it was just a miscommunication.
I could see you possibly doing that.
Lexi, stop fucking looking at me.
Hey, you'll come with me?
I'll be back, I guess. She's gonna show me.
Hey, can I borrow another sleeping pill?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Thanks.
Mark.
Do you think Mark's still off with that girl?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Where is your friend, Josh?
I know. We have no idea.
This is the big one.
Okay, thank you.
I'm worried I'll have a bad trip.
Oh, no, no, you won't. You won't.
Vi har fått vår mer drottning!
Me?
Yes!
Why?
You won!
What does that mean?
What's going on?
For your vitality.
Mäktiga och hemska bäst med dig.